dirt dripping, more like dirt tripping, cause you be tripping. Fans up, music up, towel, emergency towel, emergency towel, emergency headbands. We got my water.
Let's go.
Front group's gonna be meaty today. Gotta get your goggles on with the wipers. Peeps getting caught out. Don't dangle too hard at the back. Be my guest. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. All right. We are gonna continue to Tour of Watopia 2022 and stage number four. Dirt dripping, more like dirt tripping, cause you be tripping, making me go on the dirt gravel roads in the jungle. You know me, boys and girls. We don't go to the jungle, we don't go on the Alp, we don't start races in this pen unless we have to. So that's essentially any big Zwift event. And stage number four of Tour of Watopia, we are in the jungle. Although the surface is going to be changed to gravel, and we will be doing 5 spicy laps of handful of gravel. So, handful of gravel starts in the worst pens in the game. Near the jungle. We're gonna head into the jungle. As soon as we get into the jungle, we're gonna hang a left straight up to the bridge, go over that bridge, descend down towards the Mayan Bridge, I wanna call it. Hopefully that was right. Once we get to the other side, we're gonna hang a right, head back up to the top of the jungle, back to the drawbridge. No, is it called the drawbridge? Probably not, but you know what I'm talking about. Get to that bridge, back down to the Mayan Bridge, back up, back down, 5 freaking times. So it's gonna be just under 40Ks of spicy action tonight. I think just under 400 meters of climbing, so nothing too crazy. Goals are pretty dang simple tonight. We're gonna get in the front, we're gonna be in the front, we're gonna try to stay in the front. We're gonna hold on to the front, and then whatever is left at the end, where we actually need to figure out where the finish line is too. Whatever is left once we get there, we sprint it out, and we try to take everyone out at the line. I'm sure there'll be some Z Power Rangers and miscalibrated trainers in the house tonight, as usual. You know the dealios, we let them go. No need to kill ourselves over some of those peeps. But yeah, as usual, you'll probably settle into a nice little group, use their draft, and then, like I said, break some hearts at the line. Alright, I started my video too early because now I got 3 minutes more to kill. Oh, Mr. Lee got outside today. That's all I gotta say. Ride number 2 outside. Yes, sir. 40Ks of goodness. Half of that was headwind. I don't like headwind. I think headwind's worse than Alp, honestly. I don't know. They both suck. If there's too much headwind, I'd rather be inside on Zwift. I mean, that's why I got it, right? Looks like we got Mr. Imahara in the house from California. Oh, yeah. That was the only sign up I saw tonight. I joined a little late, but y'all know this is about my time frame at night, 10 p.m. Oh yeah, I want my Crux too. We're on assigned bikes. As you can see, we are on the Zwift gravel bike and the Zwift gravel wheels. I mean, Eric was ready to spend some drops tonight, but I save them for later, I guess, the next time I need to. Because again, I was going to buy a Crux. I think I was going to buy some Envy gravel wheels. New bike day! But nope, we just got the Zwift gravel bike. I made it yellow, because I'm yellow. Oh, I'm such a corn dog. Two kids, dad jokes, I'm allowed, right? I haven't really embraced it yet. All right, 1 minute to go. Let's get this show on the road. Fans up. Music up. Towel, emergency towel, emergency towel, emergency headbands. We got my water. Let's do it. Let's go. Get me in and out of the jungle as fast as possible. Game time. Recover on the downhill. Front group's gonna be meaty today. Chilling, soft pedaling. Save it. Alright, this playlist is getting too chill. Mood booster. Yeah, if I want to go to sleep. Alright, going up. Hey, what's up, Adam? Keep it spicy back there. Alright, let's not get dropped going down. Gotta get your goggles on. With the wipers. Okay, seriously. Can't get dropped going downhill. Just make sure we're in the meat of this group. Peeps getting caught out. Right, left, center. All right, we're in the meat now. Start finish line should be coming up soon, so gotta pay attention and remember where that is. Coming down, oh, here it is, on a downhill through this arch and the start finish banner. Damn, downhill finish, interesting, like a legit downhill finish. Let's see how that one unfolds. Alright. Don't get dropped. This is the goal. Stay in the front group the whole time. Don't dangle too hard at the back. Alright, we're in the meat now. relentless. Relentless up there. Yeah, let's not chase him. Z power. All right, this group behind us should form. We'll pick up any stragglers. Come on, boys. Give me a wheel. Give me a wheel. Give me a wheel. Yeah, yo, when you come out of that, you got a hammer on that last lap. Drop the unsuspecting. Just drive that bus fast. just like Mr. Rodriguez. Driving the bus. We'll catch these boys and girls out front. Not worried. All right, that was only lead in and one lap. Four more to go. Looks like Rodriguez wants to be the bus driver. Be my guest, be my guest. Pac-Man eating up more riders. Alright, Rodriguez is no joke driving the bus, so gotta keep our eyes on him. It's gonna get quick. feeling good, looking good. I wanted to do this whole climb seated. And for the most part, we've been seated. Just as one little part, I was up. But if I can do this for the next two laps, and then smash that last one. Got Z Power driving the bus. That's what we don't want on the final descent. They're smashing. Damn, they picked up a lot of time on us. All right, let's not burn too many matches chasing. Try to reel them in on the climb, best we can do. Alright, almost done. Another climb. That's the spot to attack, take off, keep your eye on. When everybody's tired, you make them hurt just a little bit more. All right, two more of those climbs. Still feeling good. Second last climb coming right up. Like I said, we want to stay seated, conserve as much energy as possible. Save it for the last climb. As long as I don't get dropped here. Just don't get dropped! Stay with the pack. Stay with the pack. Olsen likes to drive the bus, so let's keep our eye on Olsen. definitely a little spicier. We shed a bunch of riders. Caught some sleeping. We'll see if they catch up. I almost got caught sleeping. All right, one more. Feeling good, feeling good. Top 20? Is that possible? Maybe. Zwift power, probably. Let's see if we can catch this group in front of us. 12 secs. Maybe less. Nine. We got him, we got him. Pull them back for me. Pull them back for me. All right, we should get them. We should get them. Top 20 in the cards. Survive this climb. Let's push to the top. I felt real good. That was actually awesome. I didn't feel like I was dying ever. Just doing my thing, taking names, catching jacks. Pretty happy with that. Probably top 20, something like that on Zwift Power. Solid sprint, pretty sure I held him off. Not mad about that. Well, I'm glad I'm done with the jungle for another event. See you later, Alp. Till next winter. Oh, good freaking times. But yeah, went exactly as I planned. Tried to stay in the front as long as I could. They broke off on the first climb. Just pushing the pace. Settled, sat in the group, and just try to take everybody out at the line. All right, that's it for stage number 4, Tour of Utopia 2022, because standard and short ride are just 3 and 2 laps, I think, so I ain't got no time for that. We're gonna find some solid racing action. I need some racing action in my Wahoo Lacole kit. All right, short outro today, boys and girls. I'm gonna take a shower and hit the sack. Don't forget, you do you. You set your own goals, you smash them, you move the goalpost, you smash it again, all right? Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches, unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. All right. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below. Leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram.
Excuse me. Woo.
Strava's with power profile links down below in the description as always. All right, boys and girls. And until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody.